Jim, I've been on your show a lot of times now, and I think you should be treating me more like a real celebrity. Oh, well, how's that? Well, there should be Belgian chocolates and fancy French wine waiting for me when I arrive at the studio. And yes, I think so too. Mind you.
Oh, come on, what else do you want?
I would like you to stop interrupting me so much. You're such a notorious interrupter. Anything else? Yes, we need to discuss my salary. I want £4,000 every show, okay?
Come on!
Yes, that's right. And I want it in US dollars. I'm sick and tired of losing money when I change it over. My fans are behind me on this one. I really... Yeah, hi, Gina!
Come on!
I tell them about the tiny stipend you offer me for doing this show, you know.
But we really shouldn't be discussing your salary on camera. Do you know, it's such an honour to have such a celebrity on my show. It gives me heart palpitations.
Oh, have you seen a doctor about this?
Well, it only happens when you're on my show. The stresses of your demands are killing me.
And there's one more thing. After each show, I want you to personally give me a £300 gift certificate for the Four Seasons Spa on Park Lane. Oh, I'm paying it. He's killing me.